The problem customers are facing with AI that we've seen the most really boils down to where do we start, right? There's a lot of things that people talk about when it comes to AI more recently now than ever, and the umbrella of AI has kind of gotten really large. The way we approach AI at HBS is under three key focus areas, starting with advance, predict, and assist. These three key focus areas help to identify buckets where all of these different AI potential opportunities truly lie. Under AI predict, we use data and AI to use machine learning so you can predict outcomes of your data, whether it's time series, image classification, or categorization. Under the AI predict scope, we have the AI predict feasibility assessment, as well as the opportunity discovery. So if you're in the case of wanting to make sure that one of your solutions for machine learning or prediction, and you want to make sure that this is the route you want to take, we can work with you to use the feasibility assessment to make sure that this is the right choice. If you have tons of data and you're unsure of the opportunities that maybe lie hidden within this data, we can use the opportunity discovery to find and unearth those potential solutions for you. Great places to start with AI and HBS for your company would be taking a look at the AI roadmap workshops, as well as the AI readiness assessment. These two are going to help you understand, are you ready for AI, as well as identify key opportunities that you and your organization can take, but come up with a strategic roadmap and plan on getting ready to implement them. We at HBS are excited to see the evolution of AI. If you have ideas on opportunities for AI, give us a call and we'd be more than happy to work with you on how we can deliver them.